good page to share because this is exploring how if the little girl touches the beastly man, she will be cursed. And really it feels like she just wants to be loved. She just wants to be cared for. And she's asking him, what will happen if I touch you? And he explains that she'll get this curse. And she's like, even if I do it a little bit. But he says, yes, even a little bit. You will be cursed. And it will be forever. So it will be interesting how they, like, navigate that through these books. But isn't the artwork really cute? I love the black and white. I love the depiction of this beast, even though he's very, you know, dark and grisly looking. He's got this sadness and warmth in his eyes somehow. seems to have been murmuring to her a little bit throughout this. And it ends on a very cliffhanger note. Sleeping either, so I think this curse is happening. Have titles on the back. has anyone played Slime Rancher? It's such a wholesome game. And this is the original pink slime from Slime Rancher. So I've got a hot chalk for book 3. So, without further ado, let's get started on Homecoming. I thought you might like to see the coloured pages. Thank you. seem like they're both trying to help her, and they both want what's best for Shiva. So it'll be interesting to see what's in book four, which is a fate worse than death. And here we have teacher and Shiva with a little candle going to see him in his study. This is where teacher spends a lot of time when he is worried about stuff. He'll often go to the study to sit and ponder Shiva's fate. Cosy.